we want to open our hearts to pray and really open our hearts to get along with God so we can surrender and heal ourselves just like Jesus did when he would rise up early in the morning. Of course, it's not morning now, but it's talking about taking the time to get along with God so God can speak to your heart, so we can worship him and yield to his grace and do his awesome presence. Hallelujah. So we can worship. Hallelujah. Just open our heart and let's join in worship. Let's get along with the King of Kings.
Thank you.
Holy Father, we humble today. We open our hearts. We yield to the Holy Spirit. We want to enter into that hiding place with God. Hallelujah. Into that quiet place where we get along with Jesus Christ and with our Heavenly Father, yielding to the Holy Spirit of God. Hallelujah. Opening our hearts to your presence, to the life of your Spirit, so we can fill our hearts with your glory as we yield to you this time. And with your glory. Oh, hallelujah, oh, just love you. Oh, just come in. Come in, my Lord. We welcome your Holy Spirit. We welcome the Almighty God to come into my heart, to come into my mind, as I surrender all of my life to the living God. So you become my first love, hallelujah, to restore our relationship and fellowship in the Holy Ghost, to enter into the glory of God where you can release your manifestation of your love, to manifest your truth and your living faith coming alive within us as we yield to the everlasting life of God and the love that comes alive in our hearts this night as we worship you, hallelujah, and love you and yield to you. Holy Father, and we lay aside every burden, and we lay aside all the heartaches, and we lay aside all the areas of our life that needs to be renewed in the Spirit of God. Lay aside our loneliness, lay aside a heart that is longing to be in the presence of your love, hallelujah. So we will no longer be alone all by ourselves. So we will be filled with your glory.
Things was being not as though they were.
open the heavens and pour out your Holy Spirit, oh God, hallelujah. You release your fire of the Holy Ghost and fire now, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Yeah.
fear is present with you, and I shall make my abode within inside you, and I shall abide in you, as you begin to yield to me, and you shall also abide in my love and my truth. I shall give birth to the everlasting love that is in Jesus Christ my Son. The one who died and rose from the dead shall live forevermore, who has all power in heaven and earth, who rules over all things, has all power in heaven and earth, and he now resides in his children. Come in and fill us this night as we worship, as we humble, as we ask you, God, to draw us into the wells of salvation, into the place where the battles are ours with yours. Oh God, that you will draw your people from all walks of life. You will heal them and forgive them. You will open their eyes and their hearts to come into your kingdom. Oh, that they will open their lives to the living Christ, who's alive forevermore, who will then give birth to a life that only comes from the living God. And we just want to worship you now. We want you to live in us at all times, as we humble, as we surrender, as we willingly repent from our sinfulness of our flesh, and yield to the grace and the glory of the divine nature of the living Christ. Come alive. Come alive, O Lord. Come thank you. we yield to your Holy Spirit and to the life of the living God. And we give ourselves totally to the presence of your Spirit. And we ask you, God, renew us, transform us, and let us take on this new life that comes from heaven. Let us be united in your very love and your very truth this night. And God, make your full dwelling place within our hearts. Let us make our full abode within your love. Hallelujah. So you can live through us and in us as we humble ourselves to the love of God and the life of Jesus, as we give ourselves to the living Christ, and as we call upon your holy name. Open our ears and open our minds, open our lives, as we get into the secret place of the Most High God and lie under the shadow of the Almighty. We yield to that awesome presence. Oh, the namaste, the namaste. Be not afraid of all the things that's coming on this world. For I want you to know and to remember that I am with you. I'm with you even this very hour. For now I can lead you by my Spirit. And you shall go forth in my peace. And my Spirit shall go before you and prepare the way. And my anointing shall now freely begin to minister to all those who are hungry and thirsty. My anointing shall be able to bring the healing to all the broken hearts. And I shall bring comfort and peace to their lives. You shall enter into my mercy and kindness and find forgiveness and peace to be released from all guilt and condemnation. As you yield to me, even now, even this night, I'm lifting you into a heavenly place with my Father. I bring you into where my glory is. And I shall fill your hearts with my Spirit. I shall baptize you. I shall renew you and transform you. You shall take on my very life from the throne of God. I have called you by my name. I have chosen you before the foundation of the world that you shall become holy and pure and righteous and free from sin. That sin shall no longer dominate and control you. No longer will sin have power to control you. Hallelujah. You're going to be liberated and free from the bondage of this world. And you will no longer be controlled by the lust of the flesh, or the lust of the eye, or the pride of life. But you will settle your life to live in my life, because now you are willing to enter into the secret place with me, so I can live in you, and you can live in me. Yield yourself, therefore, willingly surrender, and declare that my will be done in you, that is in heaven, that will be on earth. This will of God will come alive in you, and your kingdom shall come alive within us as we yield in your grace and your truth, as we worship you, O God, and we bind and we abundance of my life as you surrender all of your heart to me, as you lay down everything in your life and take on my life, I will take you into my glory by my spirit, by my anointing, even this very hour as you worship. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You are worthy to be praised, hallelujah. We just want to exalt you and praise your holy name. Thank you, God, for hearing the prayer. Thank you for seeing the needs of your children. Thank you, God, for breaking every yoke and bondage by the power of your Spirit.
Thank you.
lay down your burdens and things that weighs you down. Lay it at my altar. Let me carry your sorrows, and let me carry your pains and your wounds that you carry on the inside. Let my healing power be released to set you free. This very hour, as you get along with me, let me take you into that place where I want you to live, in the very presence of my love and righteousness, to enter into that fellowship and relationship that is in the Holy Spirit. For I have chosen now to raise my church. I'm time to raise my children that will enter into my very life that is in me, so that I can have fellowship with you and you can have fellowship with me. That I can then speak into your hearts and give you guidance and direction for everything you say and do, and bring you into the place where you begin to pray and intercede and stand in the gap and make up the heads as you begin to bind the strongholds of Satan in this nation. You will deliver your children. You will deliver your loved ones. You deliver those that have gone astray after their own hearts and minds. And I will give birth to the very life of God in the name of Jesus, so you can come alive in the Holy Ghost. Even now, hallelujah. For now I shall bring a mighty deliverance to my body that have gone into captivity in so many different places. I shall deliver them and bring them into a true relationship with me that is in the Holy Spirit. For there is only one Spirit, there is only one way to come before me. My Son declared it, that I am the way, the truth, and the life, that no man can come before me but through Him. Hallelujah. Let me open up your eyes. Let me open up your heart. Let me take you beyond the works of man and get into the kingdom of God. And let my life come alive inside you as you yield to my Spirit, as you humble and pray, as you surrender to my anointing. I will bring you into my glory, even this night. Thank you. Lord. I just want to thank you for your presence and your Holy Spirit as I kneel here, Jesus, as I worship you, my Father. I thank you, Lord, that all things you make new in Jesus' name. Yes, Lord. God bless you.